So here's the thing about these bugs. They're coming in from this crack in the window, all along here, like pouring out. And they've been in here since we moved in, basically since the fall. I'm gonna go outside and look on that side. Not a single bug on the outside of this window. Nothing underneath. So where are they coming from? My guess is the window itself. Since we had them in the winter time, the fall, the spring. They've never been this bad though. I think it's ridiculous. Just documenting it.